I now take the privilege of introducing our first speaker, Dr. Aparna Sharma. She is currently designated as the Assistant Professor for History and English at MIT Institute of English Studies and Research, MIT University, Noida. With a teaching experience of 18 plus years, she has remarkable communication skills. Furthermore, she has many research papers and books published in her name. She holds a doctorate in history and has researched on impact of Sufi culture during medieval India and its relevance in present society. She is also a life member of Indian History Congress and Itihas Sanshodhan Historical Body, Gwalior. We are delighted to have you here, ma'am.
I'm really thankful to VNR, VJIIT College and organizers and administrative body to give me this opportunity to speak up in a symposium which is quite relevant these days. They are just trying to bridge, to come up with a bridge connecting the past and the present and interrelating our learning from it, which is really needed this time. I come from the background of history, I'm a student of history, so I just like to ponder over it that we need to understand why such pandemics, they came to us, why they are coming again and again repeatedly. Because if you see in some of the newspapers, there it has been a news that after every 120 years or 100 years, I mean, something of such nature, it happens again and again. So that means somewhere or the other, we are not learning from our past. And that is why we are not taking the measures which have been required. Now, just coming up to my discussion and to my perspective, many times it has been said that history is a discipline which is related to dynasties, dates, kings, queens, and lot many other things. But actually, is it that history is? No, history is beyond this as well. Right? It's not only about the dynasty. History was there. History was made when even no dynasties, they were over there. We study today the history of that time when neither the human beings, they were over there. When nor the cells, they were over there. Only nature was over there. So that means somewhere or the other, we have to learn from the very basal thing, which is nature. Nature and history, why I am relating out these two things, because somewhere or the other, this corona crisis, it has brought us back to the nature. And it is said that this is an alarming situation for us and we should learn lessons from our past. Now, how we will be learning lessons from the past? If we are not aware about the past, what we had done in the past and how come it has come up with such sort of negative repercussions, that needs to be understood.